By the way, does anyone notice anything different today?
Yeah, you look like a nerd.
Like a very intelligent.
Yeah.
Kaku. Pretty.
Kaku.
Yeah.
Nerd.
Lose nerd.
Show,
show. Hi guys, welcome to tonight's episode of the Late Night Show. My name is Elenu, comedian of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. I'm your husband, your boyfriend, and your nigga twice, of course. The president still of the LNP party. You know this is the best one out of your night time.
Of course, ladies and gents, I'm Simi Adejimo Omo Ibadan to baddest, to amazingest, to awesomeness, to hottest, to beautifulest, to prettiest, to intelligentest.
To losest.
You're the Ashew, I exposed you on the show, so don't even start.
I have never for once in my life not taking my position as Ashew.
Good.
Can you try for once to take your own position as a loose fish?
The only thing.
Lose Ibadan catfish.
The only thing I lose is my hair when I take my weave out.
Oh, yeah, like losing yourself for 4 days. Room 281, yes.
I was on a flight to Barcelona.
Will you keep quiet? What's wrong with you?
Private jet.
What's wrong about you?
Get out of here, for real, man.
If you say so.
Better. Oh, yeah, what happened? Did you get out of here?
No, I was. I'm working on it.
Okay.
Working on it. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight's episode, you know how it is on the Late Night Show. We bring you people you want to see, get them out of their comfort zone, and make them do crazy stuff just for you to have fun at night. Tonight is not an exception. We have one off. The Trek Magazine ambassador. A gentleman, a young man. I hope by the time we are through with the show, Simi will not be flirting because that's what she does best. Ladies and gentlemen.
Will you keep quiet?
Wait. Okay. Oh, yeah. Continue. Don't worry.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome this young man looking dapper, looking cool. Okay.
Cooler
Samson.
Than you.
Huh?
Okay, Samson.
Come on. Come on. All right.
Take a seat.
It's a bumper package day on the Late Night Show, and trust me, they're going to come in one after the other. Coming up right now is a beautiful woman.
That Eleni will definitely be flirting with.
I will, because she's a
fitness
trainer.
Because he's
in a show. I will slap you!
Bring it!
Take it easy.
You don't know me, I'm from Ibadan.
Can somebody not play with you?
I'm from Ibadan.
Can somebody not play with
you? I'll show you my boots on the show. You think this is all packaging? This is all even the glasses. I don't use glasses. It's all packaging.
Okay.
It's all packaging. But I'll show you my boots.
Packaging. That's what differentiates bakery and plantation. Okay, do the honors. Introduce the nest. Yes, yeah.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have the founder of Fit and Well.
And she's fit.
And well.
She's not lean, she's fit. I'm just putting it out there.
We have Miss Banker Clande.
Welcome!
For the right fee, of course.
I'm a pretend I didn't hear that.
It's okay. Can I get you guys?
Some people know how to beg professionally.
Would you like
you
a soft drink, water?
Water for me.
Okay.
Tell me about you. Tell me about Trek Magazine.
Yeah, Trek Magazine started like 2 years ago. Mm. And
Trek Magazine, why Trek Magazine? Is it that the people that work there, you people trek a lot?
Yeah, first, as a question. It actually started like Trek Magazine, is not an acronym.
Would you like to drink?
Oh, it's not like because
not
you worry one and people were trekking from.
No, it wasn't there. Okay. Trek Magazine is actually an advocacy magazine for women. Mm. The idea was like, thank you. Was like
anything soft that is black fine.
I know which one you want.
Okay. Okay. The idea was like more like trying to gather women for certain thing that I felt for my own part. Mm. Like it's wrong. It's really what the men, the male gender, does to the men, women, and a lot of men say so much about the woman. Mm. She's this, she's that. So something I said like a childhood kind of dream for me. So I felt, okay, let me find a session where I can, a platform where I can bring women together, say no to this, say no to that. So like, trekking women, coming together, women, strength.
I put it this way, that you trekked from your place to her gym, and you saw women. That's why you came up with the idea.
So two things. Then I also like being a photo person, a photographer professionally, and then, I used to have this model track.
Yep.
So I just said, why not just stick to that track thing? So that's how. But basically, the magazine is an advocacy magazine for women. It focuses on women and it's talking about the woman's strength. Yeah. Physically, they're not. Yes, physically, exactly. The woman is not. We say the woman is not this strong physically.
Women.
Oh, nice.
Thank you.
Well done.
So they have configured. Every woman is configured, you know, with this inner strength that she. A woman can go an extra mile. Mm. So that's why we say let's stick to the trek. And so it's been that's all about the trek.
Fantastical. Mm, yes.
And Miss Olubanlr, how long did it take you to, you know, develop your whole project, Fit and Well?
How long did I think this is something that has been in me since I was a child anyway. I've always been very sporty, athletic. I did sports in school, you know, so it's always been there. Let's just say when it was revived was when I had my second child. After I had my second child, I put on a lot of
weight. How many kids do you have now?
Two. I have two kids.
Just for the record.
Yes.
I'm just putting it out there.
I have two kids, yes.
Yeah.
Please.
For some people who think they can tie a wrapper when after
No. That's
two children. Me, I want my body to look like this, and I haven't yet been picking.
Don't worry, you can do it. After
the show, don't worry. I'll play,
just make sure when she's coming for exercise, you have a whole large size pizza. That's a driving factor.
I don't think so. Not from the looks of it. I know looks can be deceiving, Shao. I know.
That's what I was waiting for.
I know. So that's when I revamped this idea, because I was like, okay, I'm trying to lose weight and get back to. I don't want to look like you said, the rapper time mommy. I don't want to become like that. I didn't want to.
Mommy.
I don't want to be mommy.
You're one hot mama.
I don't want to be a hair. You understand? You know. So that's when I actually just through things I read, things I saw on TV, I just started myself. You know, I formed a meal plan myself and an exercise plan just by myself, and I started going to the gym, following my own personal meal plan. And then, you know, later on, people now started asking me, they're like, because people saw me before when I was bigger. And, you know, they were like, Banker, what happened? You're just disappearing before our eyes, you know. And so a lot of people were asking me for advice. And from then, I was like, okay, you know what? And I found out when you go to gyms, a lot of people, it's not like now where you have a lot of people who are educated, who know what they're talking about when it comes to fitness. Then you didn't know, people didn't even know a deltoid. They didn't know what, you know, they didn't know what a bicep from a tricep. They didn't even, the guys that were there. So I was like, okay, you know what? Why don't I go and learn this professionally?
Elenu, do you know what a deltoid is? Point to it.
I've heard about it.
Point to it.
Don't worry. He doesn't need to know.
You have it.
So basically, so that's where it started. So I went and I, you know, got certified as a personal trainer and a nutritionist. And that's basically how Fit and Well was born.
That's good.
Wow.
That's basically how.
So you know when you're training people, are there any particular people who just struggle, like argue with everything you say? You're like, do 20, and they're like, please,
yes.
Five now.
Yes, you have to be patient and understand your clients. Yes, there are people you tell them do 50 and they are ready. And the other people, they're like, okay, I'll just, you are there negotiating. So people like that, if you want them to do 20, you already tell them 50. So you start negotiating, you say, okay, well, yeah, just do 20. Meanwhile, that's what you wanted them
to
do.
If you have time, you'll
show them. So people even price exercise.
Wow. I'm telling you.
That's the only price coefficient. You know the price exercise. It's my first time, yeah.
So, now the audience is probably wondering what the relationship between the two of you actually is. Okay. Well, Trek Magazine, they're having their awards later on this month, on the 20th.
Right? September 2015, in case you're watching next year. Just to... yeah.
So they're having the awards. But don't worry, we'll get into that after this break.
So, did you like what you just saw? I know you did. It's very simple. If you want to see more, just subscribe to our channel right now.